know. We drove it all the way to be here tonight. If you like what you hear, come and see us in Seattle tomorrow. It's really good. That song is called Certain Women, and it's on our aforementioned album that will be coming out whenever Capitol Records signs us to a lucrative deal.
Yeah. We'll sit on it like Prince, never sell it.
Yeah, Prince said never sell your soul, only write the music that you love. Fuck Prince, I don't like that guy. And I have a right to not like him because I'm from Minneapolis. And I hear about him all goddamn day, every fucking day. And I hear about him all the damn time. It's like you hear about Bill the Spill here all the damn time, right? We'll be right back. Hey, we can try a song we haven't done before.
We'll do a special one.
It's something that we came up with just right when we were coming in here.
Yeah.
It's a little bit of Blink 182. Half of Nickelback.
Yes!
A quarter, a quarter of Everclear. The drink, not the band. No, I'm making a drink, mixed drink on stage right now. I call it All the Small Things. Yeah, I know I fucked up. I do it every night. Every fucking night. But you can thank me later. Thank you. Thank you for building some money, save your sex.